considering the various sections of the bill, the lawmakers deliberated on the composition of the information service, the appointment of the head of the body by the state governor, among others. The lawmakers also argued out some of the sections with a bid to amending and also deleted section 46 because it was viewed as unnecessary for the smooth workings of the bill if eventually assented to by the governor. However, after correcting all the grey areas, the Speaker Kabiru Ajotu shed more light on the passage of the bill.
The House is back to plenary from the Committee of the Whole, where we consider a bill for a law to regulate land administration, Edo State Geographic Information Service, and other matters connected therewith. At the Committee of the Whole, the House considers Section 1, 2, 3 to Section 60. Section 46 was expunged. There were minor amendments.
The House also at plenary gave first reading to the bill for a law to provide for the establishment of the Edo State Development and Property Agencies. Sitting continues. Efosa Uwangue reporting.